What is going back to you guys? Ever Air Gaming here, giving you another premiere day 16 of Pikmin on today's episode. We'll be going back, returning to the fourth navel and helping pick up two ship parts that we have not contained yet. So we're gonna 100% complete all twin stars. And right now, let's turn this breakdown a little bit and let's get on to this by flying and landing to this region and probably going and do ever test as best as we can by picking up the rest of each two ship park, and then we'll be do much faster if we end up this episode. Piece of Evertastic Kick. Let's keep this up. So right now we probably gonna collect all 100% Pikmin because we pretty need like how much yellows we need. Like let's have 27. We'll have 27 yellows, I'll take it. And I will take I might want to take, how many we need so far? So, let's take, we need 50, so let's take 50. And we'll go and, I will take my red. That will be, how many we need? 20? Okay, 29 is fine. Okay, so right now, let's get these guys to, flower. So, over here, we got a flop. We need to find some place to get them to flower. So, let's look for a good way to flower these guys. But I'm sure that we are moving much, much more faster. So right now, here's the wolf. So let's get these guys to fly right now. So right now, over here, let's get these guys to fly up. Okay, you don't want to waste the nectar right now, guys. Come on, get away, get away, get away. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get these guys to fly up. Fly up. Come on. You guys flowers? Okay, here we go. Get the grass. Okay, here we go. More flowers. My necklace, I mean, come on. Alright, come on. Any more flowers I can possibly get? Okay, here's more necklace. Let's get more. Okay, we get more necklace. That's good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Necklace. So, any more? So, there's no more. Okay, we got plenty of each more flowers. Not too bad. So, we still got plenty of more leaves that are not flowers. So, right now, let's see. So, according to my, where are we going next? So, right now, I suggest that we go across. So, what right here? Where are we supposed to go next? So, I suggest we go around it and making sure we clear a path around here. So, let's drop down here or flop down here. I mean, so we are gonna take the reds and we are going to direct these reds to attack the fire blowhard. So, let's get our train to attack it. So, right now, we're gonna clear the scratcher, not you guys. Not you yellow, you stupid yellow. I don't want the yellow to get burned. That is so stupid. Okay, come on, yellow. Are you gonna make it or the yellows are gonna just die and get taken out of here? See? That's what happened, yellows. Yellow, it's too dangerous. Yellow, get away from the water. Okay, please. Okay, cooperate, please. Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on. This, I'm going to direct my reds to throw this to attack the fire blowhard so we can make a pass. So we're not going to throw too many because right now you don't want to tap it too fast because right now we're going to hopefully finish off attacking that fire blowhard. So that thing, took it out. Come on. Just keep attacking it. Come on, just keep attacking it. We need to get burned. And right now, let's see. So. Over here, we're gonna not like have, we're gonna turn like more blues for shit. So, we kinda like need, much more blues that we possibly can get. So, no, not these reds, you come with me. So, the rest of my counter will come with me. So, no, y'all not gonna kill yourself, don't do that. So, right now, let's, clear a diversion by, breaking this guarded wall. I need to be taken out, take weeks to, break it down. So, let's get all each, pit into, break down that, nasty twisted wall, and right now I will go back and get my blues, and probably on them we're gonna move on faster as the time sometimes go off. So and now let me go up here so I can see what these blue pickings are doing. So we're turning that fire blowhard to the ship on time, or the onion, I mean. So in case they're doing that, I'm gonna in case I hear the noise, doo-doo-doo. And then we'll go on, check on each Pikmin, and when they're done, we should be set and ready to get the first ship part. So, I'm gonna test it, okay, it's back, and Hopefully we have one of the Pikmin, blue Pikmin turn the onion. Okay, actually the blue Pikmin just turn the color. Okay, and right now we're doing okay. So Pikmin doing a pretty good job on doing that. So right now let's direct these blue Pikmin to this where I wanted to go is the wall that we need to take out. So let's okay, not the no, not the grass, don't do the grass. So right now where are we Pikmin at? So are they done? Or where else do we need to go? Oh, sorry, I go the wrong way, so I should be going around it. So here we go. So right now the Pikmin are completely done. So right now let's get the Pikmin with me. So we don't want to go near the flames. So let's get together. Okay, not near the flames. Fire just keeps ill. So right now we need to stay together. Stay together. Okay, I don't want these guys to go near the flames. Okay, there we go. Now let's go. Let's go. Where the captain? Where the captain? I got you back. Okay, now let's work on this bridge by nabbing it, okay? And we'll go tour around and see what we got so far. So right now we're gonna stay away from fire, so we don't wanna go any near it. So over here I have found this last part over here. It says here, the airlock computer, this computer conveyed this kind of raw data that falls outside the range of the ones and zero. Actually, to be honest, it's a little bit too vague, so it isn't very helpful. So right now we're gonna like not worry about that later. So in case we're doing that, the people are doing it. We're gonna go check on each Pikmin and see what they're doing. Okay, they're doing pretty fast and decent. So over here we're gonna go right now, wait till these guys to complete the bridge. And hopefully I'm gonna like go around in circle and just see what they're doing. So I'm gonna help out these Pikmin because they're doing that. They're almost done, I know, because they're 100% completing the bridge. Okay, almost there. Is it done, Pikmin? Are we almost done? Okay, just a few more. Okay, are you done? How much are they doing? It'll take a while to complete the bridge, but you know, I'm fine with that. So right now, come on Pikmin, really? Are you done? Okay, good. So we got the bridge completed. So let's separate these Pikmin. Okay, they're not near the water. It's fine. So let's get these blues to help work on this driver. Oh, what in the world? What in the... Y'all's... I am so upset with you. No. Y'all's, get over here. You are ruining my, plan. Get out of here. Okay, here we go. I don't want to hear noise. I don't want to hear, there's a yellow in the pool. Because I do not really want that. Okay, so you blue people will come with me. And, we're gonna work on, thing to the airlock to the ship on time. So we no, it's miss here. Get over here. Do not follow me, please. Okay, here we go. Yellows. I will direct you to probably go here so we can go get that ship. So right now, and I will go up here. And right now we are going to go on get that pistol looking ship right, whatever it's called. So right now, in case I pronounce it right, so got it. That's all we got. So what is this? So over here we have found the Libra. My daughter gave this to me. It's named after my astrological sign. My sweet little girl. I wonder what she's doing right at this moment. Okay, so right now we got 18 yellow to carry the Libra. So right now we are not gonna let the yellow Pikmin carry that, because right now they will probably go to the fire and it will be a bad mistake. So we really don't want yellow Pikmin to go to the fire and yellow Pikmin away from the water. We're not going to the water, so that's fine. So come on, get the Libra to the ship. We don't have much time. Come on, please. Okay, come on. You guys will do the same. So do it. So right now, blue, away. Away. Are you kidding me? No! Damn it. Okay, come on. Go. Get back onto the ship. I don't want people following me. No. No time. Okay, we don't have time for this. So let's get the yellows. And I will direct them to come with me. stuff. You really need to be much faster. Blue, you're not gonna come carry it. Alright, you're not gonna come carry that finish ship. So right now, let me put the right here, check the safe. But pick it up, not get me anything else. Oh come on now, no, fire, no. Please. Do not touch my blue. Alright, so stay together. Okay, and then let's go get that thing, whatever this thing called. What is this? So, the analog computer, let's just get it to the ship. Okay? Avoid being recognized. So, let's move faster. Okay, we're losing so much sunshine, so we gotta move faster. Come on, let's go. So, I'm gonna keep an eye, making sure the night is playing. So, right now, get away, so. Okay, come on. Go away. Okay, so right now, so. Alright, come on, be faster. Okay, that's fine, please. Come on, put the basket to it, let's go. We gotta move much faster than flames. Let's go, y'all. Let's go, Blue. Okay, we don't have much time. Let's move. Okay, stay together. Not near the plane. Okay, try. Go get. Okay, I just got toast. I'm sorry. We're almost there. Come on. Let's move fire. Okay, let's go. Come on. We're almost there. Come on. There we go, now that's what we're talking about. We're moving a lot more faster than 40 people can move much faster. That is super credit. Okay, good job. Let's get blue to work on getting stuff around here. We need like more blue as a chance we can get. So I'm not gonna threaten the yellow right now. Maybe next time, okay? So right now let's get you guys. Actually, we'll let the yellow carry it, okay? Yellow can do a lot here. So we're not leaving any people behind, are we? Okay, no Pikmin left behind. Okay, here we go. So right now, since the time here is running out, we're gonna move a lot more quicker. Okay, from our encounter. So right now, we're gonna have to say goodbye to this place because this place is done. So are these guys gonna make it on time? Oh, okay, these guys are almost there to the ship. Okay, sweet party victory. We probably done it. So. Right now we got this Libra to the red Pikmin that is carrying into the red of fire. So my daughter gave it to me. My late return must have her very worried. Okay, so right now we just got 23. That's good part of me. So right now let's not read that. So here we go. So the day is halfway over. So I think we're doing now. Let's get these Pikmin to get I wanna, I should try to get some more flowers as I clearly can, so let's get these flowers, flowers, not leaves. Okay, but I still got plenty of my leaves, so we're gonna move much quicker, so let's move faster. So, Pippin, we gotta move a little bit more faster because the sun is going down. So I will go up here, no, we're gonna get the Pippin from here. So, right now we got the analog computer in the chip on time with all red, yellow, and blue Pikmin. With the strength of the outward emotion of the dolphin computer, while it does make the computer smart, it also make it quick to anger. It's just like my boss. Okay, so we discovered 24. And let's go up here. So we're gonna stay in the right pad while I press the down D-pad button. And right now we're gonna dismiss here. And just turn around here so we can see what we got so far. So, okay, we're done. Let's go get some more. We keep on getting some more. Let's separate each Pikmin. So, I will take the yellows and the blues. We're gonna go get some more stuff. We're losing so much stuff, yellows. So, let's get more yellows. More yellows, please. Okay, just try not to fall. I just want to keep a close eye on them, make sure they're not tripping and falling. But at the end of the day, because we kind of like considered this 100% completed, because it's already done. So we are not, so tomorrow episode, we're not going to be going back to the fourth neighbor, because we are collecting 24 ship parts, probably. Because we need to get 6 more in order to increase our ship capability, so that's an important opportunity to do. So let's get each team to carry it with, pilot to the ship. But I kind of want to collect more of them as I truly can, so right now we're running out of something, so let's do that. So right now we're not losing anybody behind, let's see. So come on, keep up. We're not losing anybody. I see green spots over there, but I don't know what's there. So we got everybody with me, so we're losing no side pitmen. So we're ending this day off, so right now we got all E-Pikmin on the base, not being parents or recognized, but we're gonna stay here because we're friends this day. So we're not gonna hopefully not go 100% complete this course, because hopefully it's nothing to see, it's nothing to explore a little bit, but right now that is the course that we are finished today, the fourth naval. On tomorrow episode we will be not coming back today, or tomorrow, I mean, because it's kind of like, any dangerous creature are prepping nearby and want to come kill you, but right now, we are clearly, possibly, not losing any Pikmin in Sunset, so, it's time to say goodbye to Poppy's really looking wallywog, old guy, my friend, not coming back here anymore, so it says here, honey with that kind of, human creature fly, flying around threatening nectar from flowers. The company hired itself by shaking flowers from the village, presents presents, but nectar is collected appears to be the Pikmin's favorite food. They instantly bloom when they eat it. Okay, right now, kind of like they eat it, the nectar, it kind of like blossom up to flower. It's kind of like processing the sun to me. So we are finished this course, because right now look what we have here. We got we still got 103 red Pikmin, 42 yellows and 79 blues, so not bad. So let's save the change as soon as possible. We'll go back and get the rest of the yellows and the rest of the blues, and yeah, we are done for today. So right now, if you ever have enjoyed the series of Pikmin, like the episode, share with your friends, and subscribe, and help support the series as well. It's one of them shadows for the next year, okay? I really appreciate you guys watching my demo of the fourth version of the Pokemon Sun and Moon. I really appreciate that because we kind of have like 5 likes today. And we'll probably keep up on going back to the kitchen spring, and probably will get all 5 of the ship parts that we have not contained yet, and keep no sight of creatures crept nearby. So right now, that's it, you guys. We'll see you on the next episode. Goodbye.